Okay, I'm making this video as a tribute to my late uncle, Tio Beto. This is a man of many parts. He was a father, a grandfather to all of us. All of the Beto children, grandchildren, this is the man we all know and have grown to respect. A principal by excellence. Everybody who grew up in Ubiaja, there's hardly anyone who do not know him. He's a disciplinarian, a man who stood out amongst his peers. And some of us who have the privilege to undergo his own tutelage are indeed very saddened with his demise. We pray that God Almighty will give him eternal rest and give all of us, including myself, the fortitude to bear this irreparable loss. It's indeed a big shock. I was hoping again that we'll see, but unfortunately, it's not going to happen. But we give God the glory. At least I'm privileged to have met him. I've learned a lot from him. Seriously. And I thank God that indeed he lived a very, very fulfilled life. To God alone be all the glory.